Geography, geography. It makes Angus sleepy listening to his teacher in period three. Falling asleep, Angus drifts to ancient Rome dreamily, where his thoughts landed bubbly in South Italy. There, he finds himself in the middle of a lecture organized by the friendly, spooky community. And here comes Signorina Zuccanina, who will introduce the guest speaker, squashingly.
Spooky friends, we welcome our guest, His Majesty, Alexander I, King of Epirus from across the Ionian Sea. He is the uncle of Alexander the Great, the conquering celebrity. He will talk to us about the importance of learning geography.
Thank you, and hear from me the reasons why it is important to study geography. Reason number one, mapping is exciting to know the place you live and places in the world to be seen. In my case, I live in Epirus, where I ruled as its awesome king. As you can see from the map, the south of Italy is so close to Epirus that you can reach it by ship or boat just by crossing. Reason number two, when traveling or conquering, geography gives you your position and where you are going. As an aside to update you of my famous nephew, Alexander the Great, he is positioned east and right now he is in Egypt building the city of Alexandria with zest. I, on the other hand, is here in the west, where I accepted an invitation from the Tarentines to fight the Samites, who are harassing them like pests. Having defeated the Samites, I set my sights on the rest. As for the city of Rome, I signed a peace of treaty of peace, for the place is far to seize. Reason number three. Geography teaches us the terrains, weathers, even remotest cities and rivers. It is important to know the terrains before you. The changing weather too. A city to pass through or a river to cross or row. Knowing all these, you can control destiny so. Once an oracle foretold that I would meet my end by the Acheron River in the city of Pandosia from the hands of a traitor so bold. Not having studied geography thoroughly, I thought that Pandosia and Acheron are in Greece only. So to escape my destiny, I went to Italy only to discover that a city and a river of the same name exist there too. And so, I found myself in the Italian Pandosian terrain, trapped in hills and trying to cross its Acheron River under stormy weather. As I was doing so courageously, one of my Lucanian guards treacherously threw a javelin at me. Alas, the oracle came to be, just right here in South Italy. I could have avoided this oracular fate had I studied geography more, not just a bit.
Snappity poof, Angus wakes up from his sleep. Time to learn geography real deep. This is Meow Catus reporting for WinR, What is News in Ancient Rome?